Memphis at a 152.
Yeah. Memphis. It is Memphis, right?
Volunteer Peggy for behavior. Nice coming up. Hey, Peggy.
Memphis. I think Memphis wants to poop. Come on, guys. Let Memphis poop. Okay, maybe not. Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Yeah, sure.
So at the end, if you want to take it.
I'd probably forget, but yeah, I definitely would like it. Saves me about half an hour. Oh, no water.
Those are nine?
Yeah. Hey, Memphis. Good job. Thank you.
handling. I'm assuming he's still in orange, though.
Yeah, but we could change his stuff because he's more just reactive.
Memphis. Memphis.
No trees. But now he just barks at you like.
No trees.
Once you have the leash on him, he walks right out. I closed in all the neighbors just in case, but.
Who is it?
Bane.
Bane?
Yeah.
Okay. Name like Bane should have a muzzle.
For your chest.
Oh, okay. Oh, you're gonna put a muzzle on?
No.
Okay. So this is an eval?
It's a re-eval. He's been here for a while, but he got neutered and is on Prozac now.
Okay.
So
Yeah. Gee, helper dog.
Hey! Chill out.
Hey.
There's a whole bunch in the adoptions lobby, by the way. I guess we're going out of the... Oh, okay. Is there none?
No, but this one might work.
Oh, yeah, I was going to say, yeah, you have very few callers left. Like
we
even
have more, they're just not in.
Okay. Yeah, the leashes, I put the leashes in there, but I think I got all the callers out before I put the leashes in.
Memphis, I've never seen you play, and it's weird.
This is good, yeah.
I like it, but it's weird.
Yeah, come to think of it, yeah, I don't remember seeing him.
He's usually just lays down. First playgroup since foster. He was a foster for a few weeks.
Oh, okay. Did they have other dogs?
I don't know. Okay.
Okay, you three. Keep playing. You gotta entertain the dogs at home. They're all full of separation anxiety. Saskia, tell him to chill. Okay, here comes Bane.
Blue out.
Oh, sorry, Bane. Bane, it's okay. I'm hiding. Possibly go wrong. Saskia.
Are we
going to
play?
Mm-hmm. Yay! Yes, good job. Thank you. Bane is really having fun. Mysterious kill
no,
one
this
dog.
Is Rio.
Rio. Okay.
Yeah.
Bing. Oh, like bingo without the O. B-I-N-G. And that's it.
Hello, Miss Rio.
Bing is also like him. Or last time he came in, he was like attention to the tip. He got neutered on Prozac.
Okay. Hopefully with the same good results.
Hopefully.
Hey, Saskia. Hi, Rio. Hi there. No treats.
Are there any volunteers currently walking Bing from 53?
Oh, he's missing. Are there walking dogs that are marked for playground?
They do it all the time. They just walk whoever they want to walk.
Yeah. And Bing has got to be like orange dog, right? So this isn't some newbie blue dog walker. Zola still here?
No.
Okay.
Kai got adopted and returned.
Ah.
Zola just got adopted.
Yeah.
We adopted over 115 dogs over the weekend.
Are you serious?
Wow.
So we literally subtracted our census by 100 and then just got right back up.
That's just so disappointing. You know? You get down to the low 400s and boom, right back up.
Yeah, we're at 625 right now.
625? Total animals or dogs?
Dogs.
That's crazy.
Yeah.
Hey, that's like higher than I've ever seen it.
Yeah.
Man.
That's why we're having to make the tough decisions.
Yeah.
Also, is Vixen getting like surgery or something? Where is she? She hasn't been in her kennel this whole morning.
Peppa? Peppa? Okay. This is kennel one.
No,
53.
53. Kennel one's
not. Oh, 53. Oh, yeah, okay, that's
fine. That'd be nice,
dude.
What's this on you?
Oh, Bing.
Is it Bing?
Bing, B-I-N-G. Okay, B-I-N-G. Off. Don't be a stand-in.
Do you want to hand out?
on. Let's all move. Let's move away from the gate.
Vin,
can
you
move?
Don't push him into the dog.
What's that?
I said you don't want to push Memphis into the dog.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Especially
with being stiff
like
that. I was kind of hoping, yeah.
Memphis, come on! Come on!
Rio, come on, Rio. Watch out for Memphis. Rio. So this is Maxwell?
Thank you.
like orange.
This is the other dog in 108?
Yeah,
Esper. Esper, okay, yeah.
Very
cute.
Hi,
yeah, you're a good dog.
49, either dog. Hey.
49.
He did.
Saskia.
So 3 and 33. Chandler.
Chandler.
Memphis boy. Who's a good boy?
No!
Fresh meat.
Come on, Chandler. Hey! Kai?
Jamie says that she just got an email that he's going to be accessing negative and stuff, and she actually kind of figuring it out to the art, and she wants to, if we can,
up, dogs?
Do you want to try to bring him out now? Yeah.
What was your favorite
thing? Okay, we're back.
I don't think it is. Can you chime in a little bit more?
Yeah. People watching at home have no idea why that was funny. It's what you didn't hear that's funny.
Give you a shout out.
happy little timestamp for when to cut out some video.
What? What's that?
Happy little timestamp for when to cut out some video.
Oh yeah, no, I know. I don't even have to do that. I just turn it off.
Okay.
So I figure anything at the beginning or end, I'll always watch it really carefully. Kai came in. Whoops. The little one is Kai, right? Okay. And who's this?
Gizmo.
Gizmo, okay.
He's an evil.
Oh, Gizmo. Yeah, he's been spinning around a lot. Come on, Gizmo. Watch out. Memphis, come on. Come on, Gizmo. Hey,
good.
Out.
He can go home. He's done enough.
Nate,
Esmeralda's a 108, and then if you want to go to 71. All right. Hey, Gizmo. Gizmo. Good dog, yeah. Oh, I think we got a thumbnail here.
Is that
Gizmo.
Yeah. Is it that? Just came back from foster yesterday.
Come on, Gizmo. Come on. You mean like a camera reflection? Like from a camera?
Yeah.
Okay.
He's not in here.
Oh, okay. No, off.
Hold your hands, Rip.
Gizmo, off, 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 off. Gizmo, off.
Thank you.
off Gizmo.
Beyonce.
Oh, Beyonce. Yes. Yeah.
Beyonce. Oh, a stinker.
And who's the other one?
Who is it?
Kyoshi.
Kyoshi. Okay.
Like the Kyoshi Warriors from Avatar.
Ouch. Ouch.
Come on, Beyonce.
Kyoshi. Beyonce. Hi. There. Off. Chandler. Oh, sorry about that.
Yeah.
Chandler.
Hey.
Out, dogs. Out. Hey. Watch out. Peppa's come through. Peppa. Went out. Out, dogs. Out. Out. Did you say Zeus?
Yeah. Doing the crab walk. All been there.
Zeus. Wow.
Maybe you'll get this kettle, babe.
Go back. That's a good Beyonce. Chandler. No. You, Beyonce. Hey, see ya.
Oh my God, girl. Oh my God,
Zeus. Zeus. Yoo-hoo.
Poor baby.
Don't say that, you'll harm their self-esteem. Huh?
Everyone's got cute butts in their own way.
131.
Okay.
He's in eval.
Bye bye, Rio. Out. So who's this? Who's this one? Who?
Captain.
Captain?
Captain.
Okay, Captain.
Captain.
Zeus, out, out. It's going to be on video for the next 20 years.
Good.
You guys want to go to the side yard and put that in 13?
Yeah.
And then try 77 again. Both of you. Okay.
Rio.
Rio. River. Just like the river did it.
Thank you. Okay, enough. Yeah. It's falling apart, yeah.
Yeah, we've tried.
Can't get around me. Hi, Saskia. Chandler. Chandler! Chandler! What's the kennel?
77.
77. Hey, hey, dogs! Out! Chandler? Out! Zeus! Hey, all of you, come on. Hey, unnamed dog. 77.
colors so we can double check whenever I get an edit.
Alright. Oh, it's an eval knock?
No, it's a fast track. Okay. So they've never been flavored, but they are available.
So Layla, Lexi, or...
This is Lexi.
Oh, Lexi.
Ow!
Like, I don't want to go ask you because of the...
Good girl.
Back off, dogs. Over here. Come on. Okay, Layla.
Layla.
Completely non-reactive. Just freaking laid down for pats.
as soon as you look at her, she's like, oh, is it pet time? Is it pet time? I would like to be pet, please.
I had to get a picture with her. Yeah, maybe. Oh my goodness.
Out.
Shit out of
her.
Layla, it's okay.
Out. Hey, Layla.
Can you kick her in?
girl Layla.
And then can you get Matilda out of 103? It's an eval.
Miss Hilda?
Matilda.
Miss Matilda?
Matilda.
Oh, just Matilda.
Matilda.
Matilda?
Hi.
JK, take Memphis back first.
Is he in Harry still?
No, he's in 152.
152? Memphis. The communist Memphis, though.
Hey.
From Memphis, Tennessee.
So his name's Cannon? Dogs out. Out. Oh. Zeus out.
Can we get some
cannon?
Oh,
whoops.
She's been here for a while.
Okay.
108.
Whoa, back off.
Peppa.
Back off. Way better.
Get the floof. Get the floof out.
Yeah, you're all siblings, I get it. Look at all that. Can make a whole baby. Can make a whole baby out of you.
I
She's a widow thing?
Yes,
no one told me she was a widow thing.
Her parents were mean to her, and the trunks pulled mean to her.
Really?
But she got psychic powers.
He's just sharing the story about Matilda.
Oh, Matilda, yeah. Okay.
Color some dot?
Mythological.
Let me get this on first.
And then we shall see.
I'm going to go with pink.
Pretty tree motivated, but definitely very fearful.
Did she just try to bite you?
No, she just whipped around really fast.
Okay, I was like...
Scared me.
She said I wasn't ready.
I guess not. Matilda. Let's try that again.
Here, let Alex in. She can probably help you. Hey, hey, whoa!
I got
her. Are you three? Don't you three step pony?
Matilda.
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 I didn't want to create a pack.
Hey, Matilda.
How's
Zeus? Dead? Zeus? No, it's not gonna work. Tumbleweed. No, Zeus. No.
I'm sick of you. Let me go.
Okay.
Thank you.
Afraid of Beyonce?
And then kennel 130, either dog.
Matilda? So it's Bella and who's the other one?
Eva.
Eva, okay.
I
Hey, out! Out! Come on, Eva.
Really? I'll burn a vine.
You gonna try to escape?
No. Okay, we're all just chilling out here. But I'm not.
Hey, Bella. So who is it?
This is Horchata.
Who?
Horchata? Like Horchata, like the drink?
I don't even know what that is.
It's like the rice milk. The
Hortaca?
Horchata?
Horchata. Okay.
Yeah.
Never heard of it.
It's like rice milk with cereal. I mean cinnamon. Otherwise it's cereal.
Huh.
It reminds me of chai.
Uh-huh. Hey, dogs, out.
Out. Chandler. He said, but I want to go in. No, but you have to wait.
Come, Beyonce. Beyonce, come on back. Come on, puppy. They're supposed to be putting them everywhere. I think we need them. Hey, Bella.
They're high up.
Come on, Beyonce. Come on. Out, out,
right,
out.
Right.
Chandler.
Hey, Chandler.
You're done.
Off, off.
He goes to pedal 49. come back. That's what pierces my ear. What is that? Shannon? Do you remember? It was our office dog's old thing.
49.
Chandler.
It does.
He acts similar to Stanley.
Oh boy.
Similar, like he needs to be an orange?
He's like, he's got some weird behaviors, like, but he's friendly when you're like, he's friendly until you're in his kennel, then he's scared. So like, I tried taking him out with the guillotine open.
So he was a prior pink dot, but lunged at dogs and Oscar.
Okay. Because he's like, he's friendly until I opened the gate, and then he backed under the guillotine and started barking at me. And then I just like, after I closed the guillotine, he wasn't afraid anymore.
I'm not afraid anymore.
Well, he was just like friendly after the guillotine was closed. Then, like, he became an extreme door darter. Like, he went from backing into the guillotine to becoming an extreme door darter. Like, I just had it cracked to leash him up. He was, like, jumping at the gate and, like, trying to squeeze his face while I was trying to leash him up. I think something blew on my pants.
Stop and go. Jumping. Hey, what is this? Let's leash him up. I think he's going to... Where are you going?
So who's this?
This is Draper.
Draper? Draper? Draper?
Oh, no. Nate, I'm gonna send some dogs out before you come in. So just give me a second. Out.
Out. Out, dogs. Hey, out.
Who does belong?
Thank you.
loose leash, right?
Yeah, go in and hold the leash loose.
Yeah, but take your slip lead off and just hold the green one.
Okay.
So this is the one like Stanley?
He's a little, about to figure out.
He's a little stinny boy.
Travis.
All of these dogs that we're evaling will be available by the video drop, so it's fine.
This has some weird, like, kennel tendencies.
By the video drop?
Yeah, like you're filming dogs that are unavailable right now, but by the time you post the video, they'll be available.
Okay.
Like, I'm kind of torn on him. He's, like, sitting borderline, in my opinion. Like, light orange.
Okay, Bella, you give up.
Gnawing on Bella. Travis goes to 55, and then can you get Rose out of kennel 2?
I guess I'll jump in too, why not?
Good girl.
Is that Bluebell?
Oh, she just pooped
in. Oh, poor girl. Is that Bluebell?
No, it's a no name.
Oh, okay. What kennel?
29.
29, okay. This is 818876.
Yeah.
818876. Going for the 50 dog merit badge. The Aussie?
Yep. Aussie.
Come on, Aussie.
Do you want to go to 106 and get the other dog?
Who's this dog?
This is Rose.
Rose, okay.
Yeah. Like that Seal song.
Baby! Rose? No, I don't know that one.
Ooh, the more I get, I feel stranger with each end. Nope. Now that your roses are blue.
It sounds familiar, yeah. The moon. Something way back in the 90s.
And then I'm
going to
have you go to the side yard and just pick a dog.
Pick a dog.
Oh, did a vibrate now?
Are you gonna take that? Just a stand there, do nothing dog?
You want to squat down, but she has sharp claws. She's gonna jump on me.
You're very cute.
I hold still. No!
Whoa!
Rose, come here. Rose, come here.
Hey, Rose, come here. Look, Rose, come here. Come here. Look. Come on, come on. Come on, Rose. Come on.
Come Rose. Rose, you grunty pig.
Come on, Rose.
Hey. Can you chill? Can you chill for me, please? Chill for me.
Matilda.
What if we had like a blue-tita? Blue-tita? Like a belly job at
name. You're one of the slowest martingales.
Okay, Rose.
Daisy and Dolly.
Okay.
And then do you just want to go to 138 and get your dog?
Good.
Who's this?
Oh, this is Darla.
Darla, okay.
Well, I'm trying to take her anytime I'm doing it. I think it's good for her.
Hey, out,
we
out, 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 Rose, out.
You can put heaven
out. Out, out, come on, have it out. Out.
Darla.
Rose, out, out, out. Fur. Get some more fur.
I sent Nate to. If you want to go to the side yard and just pick any of those dogs to take home. Hey, dogs. Good Mahakala, yes.
Walks in,
he does this. Come here.
I think Captain also looks like
Gutierrez.
Yes.
Lighter,
darker
Gutierrez.
Horchata.
Almost. Never had Horchata.
Remember what?
You never had that drink?
Who?
That you never had the drink horchata?
No,
it's like
no.
A Mexican beverage.
It's like rice milk with cinnamon and sugar.
It must be a Sonoran thing.
I don't know.
No, it's just Mexican thing.
I've never had it before I moved here.
You can get it at like any hole in the wall Mexican restaurant.
I'll bring you some.
It's literally one of my favorite drinks ever, and I always forget to order it.
Yeah.
Where does it go?
It depends.
What's it called?
Horchata.
Horchata.
With an H.
Okay.
Horchata.
101.
Horchata.
Horchata.
Okay.
101. And then go to 106.
Well, you want the card,
and then... Do you want to take Libby from the side yard back? Libby from the side yard.
Hey, hey.
151. And then if you want someone to go to 106.
Ozzy, come here, Ozzy. You too. That bird one.
Rosita,
okay,
the boy. Yeah, the other one's
that
really chunky
potato dog. Yeah, Rosita's got the stripe, forehead stripe. Yeah, there we go.
I know, me too. But it also depends on where you get it, because some places use like a mix, like a powder, and then some places make it from scratch. I don't think I've ever had a bad horchata. Like, I've never been like, oh, this is gross. I don't like the ones from like Migos Tavern, because they use like the mix.
I guess I have not done it from a, like a more fast food ish.
Come on, Red. Ow. Hey, out, 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 out. Red.
No, I just always forget to order it because you know it's always just like in a huge carton in the back and it's not really on the menu. Are you just peeing on everyone?
Here.
Rosita. Rosita. You have so much potential. You just let me bluff you. Mm-hmm.
So much potential.
Most of it. The parts around his like butt are super matted in there, so like that's kind of good.
To shave your butt.
Okay, out.
Evan needs a good old butt shave. Yeah, great.
Come on, Rosita.
All the way.
Kind of an ottoman.
What?
Kind of an ottoman.
An ottoman.
Oh, ottoman. Okay.
Like the Ottoman Empire?
Well, except the stool thing.
Stool?
Like an ottoman that you put your feet on?
Yeah.
Rest?
Yeah.
Have you never heard the word ottoman before?
I don't think I have. I've heard of the Ottoman Empire.
Good thing.
Makala.
And take it to 77.
Thing. Ah. Oh. Okay.
The thing that most resembles a shepherd out of the Black Pity and that thing. Oh, and then while you're over there, get Oreo from 40.
Come on, dogs. I need a thumbnail. Come on.
Oh, Kiyoshi's still in here?
No.
Okay. Wait. Okay. I was like, because I didn't mark it off that she had left, and I was like, okay, she needs to go home.
A lot of
poop. I brought everyone on the email list already.
Oh, awesome.
Travis
too?
Yep.
Oh, cool.
Travis was weird, kind of like Stanley though.
Degree, no.
Let's do, Zoe.
Go ahead.
What's he done? You my buddy? You're a personal Ottoman? Dogs. All the fun's over here. Come on. Hi. Makala. Nicholas. No, Bella. No, 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 no. Come on, off. Off. Off.
Oh my gosh. The potato plays.
Hey, Mahakala.
Hey!
on, Abbott. Rose. Okay. Sandy?
Very, very jumpy and it's a tripping hazard.
Oreo. Oh, Oreo.
Hey, Oreo.
He's never been to Groot before.
Yeah. Probably.
What kennel is he in?
41.
41, okay. Hey, don't pick on Rosita.
Hey!
Okay, Rosita, we got it.
Hey!
Nicholas!
Hey.
Nicholas! Nicholas! Oh! Oh!
Come on. You want to, like, leash him up in the side thing?
Nicholas! Beep, beep, beep. Hey, Nicholas. Oh. Hey, come on. Bella. Ozzy. Ozzy.
It's fine. She was just overcorrected and then it made the other two go
bad. Oh, they just lit up on it? Hey, don't boop the camera. Hey, Nicholas, out, 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 out. You're good. Hey. Nicholas. Come on, Oreo. Gotta hurry.
Uh-oh.
You want me to get Oreo's leash? Okay, back up. Come here. Nicholas, come here. Come on, Nicholas.
Clearly, you.
hands wet, but it didn't hurt. Crazy eyes.
Like Oreo. Don't dig in there. That's even smells like valley fever. Like super musty.
out for a second so I can go
get
it.
Yep. Get out. Out. Come on, Melody.
You're good.
Nicholas! Hey, that's Atlas. Oh no. Come on, I need rest. No, no, Nicholas. Hey, Rose. Hi. No, Ozzy. Rose. Hey. Ozzy. Yep, it's just you and me. lot of dogs left?
She just has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 left that are coming out.
Yeah, okay. Okay. I guess I'll survive. Fucking not. Get some leashes up on the side yard.
There's a few.
Amy, Jamie, Kelly.
I have two on this fence I put next to each other. The yellow and the navy blue, and there's some on the fence in
there. Go ahead.
Yeah, can I go in there?
Yeah.
Okay.
Hey, are you near a pole?
Bye, dogs.
4, 5, 9, 7, 9
Hey, Stanley. Stanley!
Two, come back. Run. Let's go.
Oh no, that's Abbott.
Go! Go! We're almost done! Woo!
That is Stanley, okay.
Stanley Rental.
Stanley, no, no, no. Stanley! Noxious.
Are we getting
lectured? No, thank you for doing that.
Julianne is never someone to lecture.
Yeah, I never got that vibe. I just wanted to say
Julianne's a cool lecture.
Okay. Don't make me shut off the camera. There's not saying anything bad about anybody else. You know.
Just Julianne's the best.
Hey, Mahakala!
Mahakala?
My way of school, he's like, hey, would you like not
hey,
do that?
Please? Pretty please. I'm sorry for asking. Can you
please try do your job? Do that?
Hey.
81.
Yeah,
whole
facility. Stanley.
20, yes. And then we're done bringing dogs out. It's just taking everyone home. Your dog's been out here so long. Can you not?
They're so cute.
No, they're not. They're testicles.
I can keep that in there.
That's why I tried to like keep it quiet.
Oh no, it's okay.
You little testies. Stanley.
So what are we changing you to, Oreo? Because it's not
blue. It's an orange.
Are you an orange? Are you an orange boy? No leash bite then, please.
It means you're tough.
What, when you leash bite?
No, when you're orange.
Yeah. Or stupid. Or wild. Like,
or
wild
both.
Stupid, huh?
41.
Dogs, wow.
So again, I know that's great and we love it, but like petty reasons, I'm all like, I know none of these dogs anymore.
You'll get to know them.
Sorry, we're cooking, almost through. Rude.
keys.
Stanley!
Thank you.
No, off, off.
Stanley?
Stanley, off.
Stanley, sit. Kino, sit.
Good dog.
Good shake. Good, nope, sit. Shake. Oh, good shake. Stanley would literally be the best dog. They come here willing to train.
Yeah. Nobody's going to ask you to jump.
Stanley?
You know, I could turn on the misters.
I don't, it's just
going to
get humid.
Okay.
Stanley! And then it wrinkles all my papers.
You're going to have what?
It wrinkles all my papers.
Oh, okay, yeah. Yeah, it's good when it's dry, you know, but monsoon season, no. Dogs.
Can you sit?
Melody?
Can you sit? Oop, can you sit? Can you sit?
Atlas?
Sit. No. No. Sit. Huh? Sit. Sit.
Yes, good dog. Good Stanley, yeah, yes.
Biscuit. Sit. Sit. Sit.
No, no, no. Sorry, Red. You just misbehaved. You're in doggy jail. Come on, dogs. Come on. Biscuit.
I couldn't get Atlas in the front side, but we're on an M kennel, so you can probably figure back from the front anyway.
Right.
The public side.
Hi, Dubai. Hi, Bisquick.
Or Whaley.
Whaley, Whaley.
Hey, out, out. Red. Hi there. No, 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 off.
Biscuit! Sit. 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 That's not sitting. That's standing. Good biscuit. Good biscuit. Good biscuit boy. Good biscuit boy. Billy!
Stanley, you don't pick on a dog when they're on the leash. Stanley, you're not going anywhere. Hey!
Bye. Give me
Dubai. He doesn't do lies.
Goodbye! Goodbye!
Give me Dubai.
Come on, Dubai.
That's Melody.
Melody. Oh, Melody. I don't know how I got Belly out of Melody.
181.
All right, Belly, let's go.
Melody.
It's Belly now.
Belly. Jump up. Red. Come on out, everybody. Hey, hey.
Who let the dogs out? Who did that, Bruce?
Who did?
Who?
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 World Health Organization. So during COVID, they said dogs can't carry COVID.
Dogs can't
so
carry
who
COVID.
Was the one who let them out?
That's a good question, Bruce.
No, World Health Organization, WHO, let the dogs out. So it was never a question, it was a statement. Oh boy, it's hot. Get to get out of jail.
Or the jail comes to you. Come on.
You just want to go over there because you weren't allowed.
this quick.
Red. Red.
Red.
Red.
Red.
Come on, red.
Blue.
Come on. Come on, red. Come on, red.
Chicken.
Come on.
Green.
Come on.
Oh,
chicken.
Alright.
Dose, dose, dose.
Wow, you're really improving your Spanish.
Instead of just saying it once, I said it three times in a row.
Twice.
So that could be 222.
It is.
Oh, it is. Oh, okay.
222. Almost like Spanish 101, but different.
Red.
Jamie to Katie, Dallas, and Megan.
We're down to three dogs. Trace, Harold, Stanley.
I can't comment on that.
It's like cartel stuff.
I may commented on plenty, but just had no pictures.
I can't comment.
Oh my god!
Our Boardmaster Hyman has plenty to say. Did you even talk to Hyman?
Yes, you
did. Oh. Where are you going?
Biscuit Willie.
Biscuit 222.
Biscuit.
Biscuit.
Red, you are the last dog.
But did you go to both of the days that you were supposed to go to the passport?
Yeah.
Okay. Just Jaime called out, so I just didn't know if one of you guys called out on your passport.
No, I went.
Did
I went
it go?
Days. Yeah, we were both there both days.
Carpool. Dude, look at you guys. Carpooled? Because you live.
Actually, the second day, my dad was working too, and he works downtown at the federal courthouse, so we carpooled with him.
Sure,
I got lunch with him too.
That's cute.
It was adorable.
It was adorable.
It sucked though. You said 222, right?
Yep.
This game, come on.
Yeah.
Okay, Red.
Ready, Red, Red, Red. Red, Mr. Red.
Come on, Red.
You scared? You look like you have allergies around your eyes.
Come on, Red. Come on. Oh, too bad. Too slow.
News on my girl Lexi. Did she get adopted or fostered?
Fostered.
Okay. That's something else.
Yeah.
Good, yeah. Come on, Red.
Who is this?
Red.
Hi, Red. Come on, Red. Go,
Red.
Go, Red.
Oh, I get it.
Red's in there with a chunky monkey and she's adorable.
Oh, Rosalita.
look like brand new.
Okay, that's it.
That is it. Thank
Playgroup is over.
106. Also, a Scandalosa left yesterday.
Oh, hell yeah, not it.
Foster.
Oh, okay. Well, at least she's out. Yeah, she was not having a good time.
She was not.